It's not for me. But I know you want to eat it, yeah? Because I'm going to feel like Gordon Ramsay when he's, you know, when he's having his shows.
Did you like a vacuum cleaner?
No, but it's going to be Andrew Bryan,
I'll clean all this for you.
Probably the chef from the kitchen. Maybe myself. Chef, I'll say yes for everything. Trust me.
Salutes. Fabulous. Salutes.
So what do you have on the bottom, chef?
Stunning.
Sibrim tartar.
He left some potato for me, chef. You
know? Eh?
The potato.
Oh, the potato, yeah.
How's room service, can Ben, Ben, Caesar?
Well, we, you have put back?
To drink. I have.
Relax.
No. So?
This
locker,
you can
open it and I say, oh no, this one definitely no come on. I have room on the advance, 18. Under control, you know, every day.
I work on two of them and the rest I left it in the pocket. This is not an easy thing. Hospitality, man, after the COVID, it's tough.
No, I think what